relation with the collector of this. This is what's called a single source collection. It is owned by a Greek-American couple that spend their time between Athens and Connecticut. They built this collection of over 300 works on paper by Toulouse-Lautrec over the course of the last 20 years. On view in our gallery are about 160 works. And I want to point out that it is very rare to see such a large amount of original drawings by the artist. We have about 50 or so on view here, and it's a real treat for everyone to come and explore.